Her desert eyes are in close up again, filling the screen, as they did before the zoom out from her dam and the zoom back in to her concert. This time, however, she is facing not at him, but over his left shoulder. He glances around to identify what she's looking at, but it's just a view across the terrace towards the swimming pool colonnade. He looks back at her, and this time she's facing resolutely over his right shoulder instead. He shoots a glance in that direction too, but there is nothing much there either except the end of the terrace where birds of paradise flowers fleck a dark bank of foliage with sap-dripping plumages of orange. "Do bend that lambent alien flame-like attention in this direction, would you?" he asks her aloud. She complies with the faintest flash of irony.